It's January 20th, 2022, and I just wanted to record what happened here in the last couple days. There's been a major snowstorm in Toronto. They say it's like the biggest snowstorm in like a long time. Anyways, for the last 3 days, I've been working on my book and recording audio for transcripts, and I was telling a story about what happened to me in Toronto. It's quite traumatic for me. Even when I finished telling the story, it's been a long time inside me. I finally got to tell it, what happened and everything to the laptop here. And I don't know, I felt like killing myself after actually, but this is what happened in Toronto. I was kind of laughing after. I don't think anybody died, so.
It's the same.